are the teachers of the day, distinguished guests, Father Officer, teachers, parents, and all media friends. This is a very, very happy Independence Day. As you know, all of us are gathered here to celebrate 68th Independence Day of our nation. After the hoisting national flag, we salute and remember the heroic deeds of all national heroes. As a citizen of India, I feel so proud to give a speech on Independence Day and share some of my views with you all. On 9th August 14, 1947, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru rose to make a speech on Independence Day at New Delhi, when the world said, India waits for life and freedom. India became free from the British rule. Now, India is the largest democratic country in the world. The country's strength is to find unity in diversity, but there are three incidents that just as declared that the people of India are ready to sacrifice anything for the cause of unity. My dear friends, we are the privileged lot to have been born in free India. We are able to breathe the fresh, free air since our birth. It's a time we want to know about times of agony of facing under foreign rule. We must ask our elders born before 1947. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru rose to make a new Delhi, when the world says India waits for life and freedom. Hence, it is befitting for us to celebrate such national festivals and recall the heroic deeds of all national heroes. We remember them today. We remember the few great leaders who gave their life for our nation, freedom, and prosperity. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar gave the longest written constitution to us. Gandhi Jalabhari worked for us and industrialized India. Gandhiji taught us ahimsa and non-violence. Subhash Chandra Bose inducted courage in us. But it's very good to remember only few main leaders of freedom fight, because freedom fighting was collective effort. Without cooperation, sacrifice and involvement of all Indians, it was impossible to get the freedom. So people of India are the real national heroes behind the success. We should express our sincere gratitude to those who all participated in the freedom struggle. This can only be done by defending our freedom like our ancestral property, which cannot be valued. At the end, we must take a note that let us do our duty, preparing ourselves, well-educated citizens of tomorrow. Let us do our duty sincerely and work hard to achieve a goal. We still require youngsters with lot of knowledge and energy. Illiteracy is the first enemy for a democratic nation. Let us get rid of illiteracy and take India to a bright future. Jai Jai Ram.
ऐसे शब्द एक बालक के मुंह से सुनकर यह तो स्पष्ट हो गया।